It's 39 degrees and raining here at the put-in at Upper Kesagami Lake. Sam is modeling lightweight canoeing here with his setup ready before anybody. Ben is in the middle, I suppose, and then Tom and I are modeling heavyweight canoeing. Beginning of a 10-day trip, going some 200 miles, 330 kilometers to Moosonee, if we're lucky. So now we're just looking across at the far shore.
Looking across there.
Across there.
Go all the way up.
We've got another 25 kilometers to go. And that's what it looks like at the end of the portage. Captain's log, Monday, day 9 or 10 or something like that. So we're going to have a short day. We're going to try to make it to the falls, which are just 10 kilometers ahead, some big rapids in the way, and then camp there.
My girl, my girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines, where the sun never shines, you shiver the whole night through. My daddy was a railroad man, killed a mile and a half from here. His head was found in a driver's wheel. His body has never been found. In the pines, where the sun never shines, will shiver the whole through. You caused me to weep, you caused me to moan, you caused me to lose my home. The last words you'll hear me say, I want you to sing me a song. sun never shines.
Oh, Jesus.
The shiver the whole night through. My girl, where'd you sleep last night? Not even your mother knows. In the pines, where the sun never shines, shiver where the cold winds blow.
That's the little channel we just came through. Don't want to fuck up there, huh?
We had a nice night here at the falls. I made scrambled eggs and English muffins and bacon for supper. Trying to get on the river a little bit early today. A lot of bugs here. This is the North French, big and broad and flat. A lot of kilometers of this to get to the moose. So we've reached the end of our journey on the Upper Kesagami, the Nettogami, and the North French, and the Moose. We camped over there last night at Tidewater Provincial Park, and we had to come around this sandbar upstream to get to the dock here at Moosonee, where hopefully one of these gentlemen will provide a truck and take us to the train station with all our stuff. Great trip.
The last words you'll hear me say is I want you to sing me soon. Shivers.